The number of classes per week can be varied, but if you're studying full-time, you can expect 10 to 14 hours of seminar, tutorials, and lectures. And if you add independent learning to a mix, you will spend around the same time studying as a 9 to 5 job during term time. But of course, the studying hours are more flexible. And if you're studying part-time, the hours will be halved.